And oh. Welcome to the second episode of my LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. I don't know, let's play, I would call it. Not really. Let's play per se, but. You know what, I'm just gonna go ahead and. Start. If some of you might remember, last stream we played, or I played, episode 1, so now I'm gonna play episode 2, and I don't know which was which. I think this one was mine. I don't know. I don't know which save was the one I used for. Okay, I don't know if this is correct. Let me see. This might be the correct save, but I'm not really sure. Can it be? Thanks. Yeah. Actually, wait. Still not sure. Here. Go here and look at this. I collected 6 of them. And I got none of them here, so. Didn't get this yet. Come on, disco ball. It's fun. Remember episode 2. At least I think the second level was always hard for me when I was younger. When they got the game. I wish you could skip the cutscenes. Some of them are pretty boring. Okay. So let's go. I think the speeders are pretty ugly, actually. Wait a second, I have to still do something. Okay. There we are. Yes. Gonna try to destroy all of these things. I'm gonna try my best during this let's play to get all of the all of the content, bonus stuff, whatever you would like to call it. I'm gonna try to get all of it. Torpedoes, come on. It's always good to have some torpedoes. I don't remember where the cannons were. Exactly, it was. Oh. She destroyed those things too. Okay. Now there's one. There should be some things back here, I think. I'm not sure. Not really sure. Nah, it doesn't look like it. Just gonna. Get a little bit of extra money. Can never have enough studs. Ah, great. I wasted a torpedo on that thing. Come on. There we go. minikit. Great. Why won't that thing break? I don't know, something special was... I don't know if you can actually break them, I don't remember. It was a long time ago that I played. It was like, I don't know how many years ago that I played this game. But it was a lot of years ago. Okay. Torpedoes don't matter, I'm gonna get some more. Come on. No, no! Oh, good. My poor studs. There we go. Oh great, wait. I can't steer these things. Come on, where are the torpedoes? There they are. There we go. No, no, no. That direction's good. Wrong button. Wait. There's that thing. There's another one of those cannons, or lasers, or whatever. Turrets. Turrets. Guess you could call them turrets. I think I might have missed one. I'm not certain. I might have missed one. Gonna pause shortly, wait. Okay, I'm back. Now we can continue. Right, there are those turret things. Oh yes, I remember coming from home from school. Taking a seat in front of the family computer. Right, I don't have to use my torpedoes on those things. Okay, that one's activated. Now I have to activate that one. There we go, there we go. Come on. Some hearts. Come on, come on, come on. I want the studs, I want the money. I want to buy Gonk Droid and the Super Gonk upgrade. Well, extra. I mean, Gonk Droid is one good looking fellow. Come on. Come on, thanks. Right, I have to actually aim at the things I'm trying to hit. Did I hit? No, I didn't. It's gonna take a long time to get to episode 6, which is actually my favorite episode. Not only from Star Wars, but also from the game. This game always fills me with lots of nostalgia. Especially episode 6. Yeah. That's why I like it that much. Because I go on a nostalgia trip every time I even hear of it. Let's go. Okay. I have to collect all of the studs. That's a law. I don't know if I can stand on this. I forgot. No, I can't, apparently. Would have been nice, but I think only Darth Jar Jar can stand on this thing. I can jump that high. Have you guys heard of the Darth Jar Jar theory? Well, basically Jar Jar Binks being a secret Sith Lord. I mean, there's a lot of evidence for that. It's pretty... It makes sense. It makes a lot of sense. Why Jar Jar would be a Sith Lord. Gotta collect all the studs. Daddy needs a new super gong up, super gong extra. Okay, you can't break these things. I'm remembering. Right. I don't remember. Can I just take R4 and go over there? Or do I have to do something else? Oh, I almost forgot a stud. How could I? How dare I? I don't know if I... Yeah, I can just go over there. There we go. Let's go. Okay, gotta get all the studs. Gotta get all of them. I just like money. I like money. Right? Isn't that the SpongeBob SquarePants meme? Money. Sweet moolah. Wait a sec, you strange alien giraffe thingy. I'm robbing you first. Can you wait a sec while I'm robbing you? Thanks. I think this is one of the things I never did in my previous playthrough. I didn't think I ever got the broom around. Why is it raining in here? And why is Lamassu a hologram? Is that Lamassu or who was that? No, no, no! My studs! My studs! My pretties. I wanna get true Jedi. I mean, I am a true Jedi already, but, you know. Anyone who knows me IRL will know I'm a true I'm a Jedi. I have a white lightsaber. I did one of those tests, actually. I think I did the one from Star Wars Theory, so I hope it's a bit more accurate than the BuzzFeed what kind of bread tests. But we will never know. Okay, this was the part that I always got stuck at. Like, I don't know how long it was ago. I was like, I don't know how old I was. I was young. It was like, I don't know. Like 6 years ago, something like that. Yes, gotta get the money. I'm already a true Jedi. Once I'm a true Jedi, then I'm 100% true Jedi, then I'm gonna stop getting every stud. Because I think it's a bit boring for you to watch just some guy running around collecting studs, so. I don't remember. How was this? Wow, that was easy. I always got it wrong. I don't know why. It would always turn off. Okay, there we go. Wow, that's a lot of clones. No, a single plates. Okay, come on. 100%. Can I destroy this? I hope. Oh yes, I remember all of my favorite maneuvers. Oh, that's a bounty hunter, right? Bounty hunters, yes. Only bounty owners. Chocolate bar. Get it? I don't know. Do any of you guys actually eat bounties? The chocolate bar, you know what I mean? I've never heard of anyone who actually enjoys them. Starting to give me less. Actually, it was the same amount, just gold. Come on, 100% true Jedi. Can I be Lamassu? I wanna be Lamassu. If that is Lamassu, I'm not very. I don't know my Kaminoans, okay? Kamino is pretty. boring. Yes, I know. Jango Fett is in there. Only stormtroopers. Hello there. Oh no. Come on. Come on, get my hearts, get my hearts. I want my. Oh, okay, that is not very healthy. Yes, true Jedi, okay. I don't know, but I don't remember where the mini kits are, so I'm just gonna do everything. I don't know where the mini kits are. I don't think that they would. That's a mini kit. Wow, it's a clone. It's Jango Fett, and Jango Fett is the template for the clones. Wow, who would have thunk? Who would have thunk? Right. Ghost things. Come on. Don't run. Strangely, I cannot use force powers on him. Okay, how does this one work again? Right, yes, like that. I don't know. I just guessed. Who would have thunk? Okay, there. Hello. Get away. No, I don't. Eh. There you go. Nope, nope, nope. So let's go through this. Jango Fett's mini face. Nope. No, what a. Some mini kits? No, no mini kits. I'm scared. No! Oh god, why did I do that? I had a strategy. And I'm not good at this. I had a strategy, just run back. But no. Not to. There he goes. Right, I don't have any blasters. Wait, doesn't that open a bridge or something? Yes. Okay, come on, force powers. Come on. Master of Shonen himself. Come on. Okay, that's only Gungans or whatever else can. Oh, hello, TK the Destroyer. Hello, Chamo. Zas Zos. Very wise words. I'm overwhelmed. Right. My force powers are really nice. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Just don't. Just leave the droid that is deactivating all of your crap. Just leave him. Just leave him. He's not a threat. He's not a threat. Just leave him. Right, that's only by dark side users. Wait, wasn't there like a mini kit or something like that here? Yes. I think so, at least. I don't know where else it would be. Okay. Nothing happened. Apparently. Go. Oh. Hello. Hello, TKZ Destroyer. Oh, he's Skoda Yoda. I'd be shocked if any of you gets that reference. It's from a German TV show. So, called Extra 3. Satire show. It's pretty good. But it's in German. They have Car Wars, the return of the VW Jedi, of the Volkswagen Jedi, with Darth Volkswagen Vader and Skoda Yoda. Come on, I have to reflect a stupid. No, no. That's not what I want to do. Stop it. Meh. Obi-Wan. Come on. Come on, Obi-Wan. Come on. Reflect. Hit the Slave One. The Slave One is such a stupid ship. I hate the Slave One. Come on. I don't remember how this fight was supposed to go. I mean, it was like 6 years ago, the last time, I think. Come on. I think they don't care about me anymore, nope. Okay, he's a bit of a. Boba's a bit occupied with the. Ooh. Come on. I don't think this fight was. It's not actually, but. No, no, I'm just a droid. What are you doing? No, what are you doing? Obi-Wan, I hate you. There I go. Come on. Now he's being attacked, and I'm pretty much safe. Like, almost safe. Come on. Come on. There you go. I like how he's being shot by ship-mounted laser cannons, and he's still fine. Oh yes, now it's on to Geonosis. Level complete, right, okay. True Jedi, great, yay, got a lot of studs. What's this? I think a gunship or something like that, or V-Wing. Yeah, let's continue story. There we go. Dune Oceans, I hate those guys. Especially in Star Wars Republic Commando. By the way, if you'd like to see me play that game, then you can tell me. I would play it again. It's pretty great. It should get a sequel. But it won't. Come on. I still wish I could skip cutscenes in this game. Yeah, a bit of humor built in. Humor in quotation marks. Come on. Lights. Oh, minikit. Oh no. As far as I remember, the sonic bolts or whatever are not reflectable. Because there's just waves. I knew it! There was something hiding here. And I knew it. You cannot outsmart me, game developers. You're not safe. No one can outsmart me. Okay. Maybe Neil deGrasse Tyson, maybe he could, but... Probably. He could probably outsmart me. I hate those bugs. Yeah. There we go. But I wanna get 100% true Jedi. 'Cause I am a true Jedi. Gotta adjust something a bit. Okay, there we are. Yeah, let's go. Oh, right. Right, yeah. I need something small. Like, right, those things do that. No, what are you doing? No. Okay. Come on. Oh right, I think I have to jump over or something like that. I'm not sure anymore. Haha, Padme died. Right, I can just waltz through those things. This is the best droidica strategy. don't know what you guys call them, droidicas or destroyer droids or something like that. I have and will always call them droidicas. Right. Come on. Come on, R2. Wow, it was down already. Guess the trigger hurt was. Oh, they just stopped the entire thing, okay. If I remember correctly, there was something back here. And I right. But I think there was a party. No, wait, I have to go up there, so. But I can only. Yeah. Oh! I have a blaster character. Because I have Padme. I think this was the bonus room. Nope, it wasn't. Right, can I go back? Yes, I can. Yes, we can. Yes, and she has a blaster, so. Right, and she's slow and cannot double jump and has no force abilities. She's just garbage. She's garbage. No, no, what are you doing? No! Come on. Yeah, you're just gonna have to sit this one out, R2. Come on. Shoot it. There you go. Only so. Wow, thanks. This is so nice of you. So kind of you. You only tell me now. It's unfair. I mean, game, you could have told me earlier that it was only Stormtrooper access. Come on. Right. Ew. Come on. I don't know. I think I got this once. I can. Studs, studs, all my studs. Pew! Right. Anakin. Where's Anakin? There's Anakin. I'm just gonna go inside here. No. Why did I do that? That was stupid. Why do they keep killing themselves? Really? Mom would be sad. Mom would be sad. Oh, right. I forgot. Come on. There you go. This was Astromech. Where is my Astromech? Come on. Where's my Astromech at? Where's R2? I hear building sounds. I hear construction block sounds. Right, there you are. Wait. No! Not the power up. Oh, come on. Oh, right. Oop. I'm waiting. Come on. Yes, thank you, R2. Go away. I remember if this was the way to go, I'm just gonna try to get most of the special things. I think this is just a fun little fun thingy magic. Padme, if you're going to kill yourself, do it silently. It's annoying. Yes, this is a minikit, and I want this minikit, because minikits are cool beans. And yes, I just did finger guns while saying cool beans. That is Neo Mosquito, or something like that. Okay. Do the cool kids nowadays say something like groovy or something like that? Yes. Come on. Ooh, look at all of the stars. I like money. I like money. Yes, Mr. Krabs, don't we all? Oh look, it's shiny boy. Golden boy. Right, I need Padme for this. I'm surprised she can even jump. Yes! Guys, literally only want one thing. It's disgusting. 100% true Jedi. Come on. Come on. Get it. Is somebody still watching? Wow. Really? Did you have to kill yourself? Oh, come on. I can't believe you've done this. Come on, C-3PO. And this time, please try not to kill yourself. Come on. No, get away from the edge. Come on. Okay, there we go. Alright, I don't have to go through all the hassle for only some little tiny studs. I don't know. Is that a secret or something like that? I don't remember. No, that's not a secret. No, not Padme. Padme is slow and weak. Come on, come on, come on. Fight me. Fight me. Fight me. The classic Australian party game. Oh, two people are watching, right? Oh. Two people watching. Wow, thanks for the clarification, TK the Destroyer. I wonder who he is. I've never seen him, especially not in real life. We're not friends or anything. But it's nice to know he's still watching. I hate no likey. Okay, that doesn't matter anyways, there's only like a tiny stud back here. Wait, is this an extra or is this actually progress? No, I think this is an extra. Come on, where art thou? Oh yes. What? Okay, I just can't go through it. I thought I would die or something like that. Just because I already am true, 100% true Jedi, doesn't mean I can't collect all of his studs. Remember, I still have to buy a super gonk extra. Yes, red brick. No, I don't think I can get the red brick actually. I think I need some. No, I can just use R2. Red brick, I didn't remember which one this was. Just have to look. Look in the cantina, what brick that is. I'm not certain. Do I risk it? Yes, I do. Hello. Pew, pew. What was the purpose of that? Pew, pew, pew. Right, droidicas have like a shield. No. Oh, I'm so stupid. Come on, come on. Okay. Right. Come on, come on, no! I don't want to lose my studs. No, Archer isn't tall enough. Come on. I have to be careful with the cable of my headset. There you go. Okay. And no, it's just not passing, not death. Both trash can, motorized trash can. Yes, R2D2 is a motorized trash can. scroll right. I have to put it somewhere like there. Oh no. Oh yes. Elevator. No. I swear, if this needs a Gungan, I hate, everybody hates Jar Jar. Right, this gives me. I hate Geonosians. Did I already mention it? But apparently I still know most of the moves. So, what is that burning sound? Something is here. No, it's not. It's just strange sounds. Okay, come on. So, let's free the Master of Chawning. Joinicus and Jango Fett. Character studs, what do they do again? I don't know, what does that do? Character studs, I'm not certain. Let's see, I'm just gonna buy it and. Go see what they're all about. I know it is. Extra. Now come on. Yes! That's right. Oh, Droidicos are OP. Darth Maul is pretty good. I'm gonna get one Gungan. That's it. Clone. Geonosians. Do I have any cool Starfighter, spaceships, vehicles? No, I have Suburbos Pod. That's pretty much it. Okay, extras. Extra toggle. Fertilizer, disguise, daisy chains, tobacco, silhouettes, beep beep, super gong. I don't know. That's poo money, I think. I think this was the red brick locator or something like that. What does that do? Character studs. I'm just gonna get them and see what happens. Oh, does it mean if I kill someone? No. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, it does not mean that. It's nope as a nope rope. Yes! Yes, 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 where is he? Where is the cute little. I can hear him. I can hear him. Where is he? I can't see him. I can only hear him. Where is the. I can hear him. There he is! Yes! Yes! The music is so fitting. It's so fitting. Padme doesn't even know what she wants to do, because I'm so slow. Almost there. So if you guys like that little gong part, please give this stream a like and subscribe and something like that. Yeah. No, yes, I am. Get all of these great studs. This requires a Gungan, I feel. Minikit. Another happy landing. Yes, I'm already powered up. I mean, this is. I'm pretty sure these aren't even real Jedi, I think they're just made up by the game developers. Maybe they are, in which case, wow, they really do look kind of generic. Right. I love this trick. It's as good as trick as spinning. Spinning's a good trick. Hello. So we need like two Jedi's or something like that. That wouldn't be that opportune. But okay. A surprise to be sure, but a pleasant one. Wasn't that the line? The meme line of meminess? Come on, come on, come on. You've gotta wait, Annie. I'm gonna go get some minikits. Boink. Bonk. Two of them. Come on. Miss Windu. Oh, come on, why does the master of trolling have to be so defended? What we want. Master of trolling. Nope, nope, nope! Dead right. Spinning's a good trick. No. Yay! True Jedi. Okay, I think those are just... I believe that's only for... Stormtroopers, exactly. Actually, no. I'm gonna go play as the master of trolling himself. There we go. Nope. That was kind of an explodey thing. No! The power up! It's gone. That's not nice. I don't... No likey. No likey. I don't even need that. What just exploded? Nothing. Nothing exploded. Whoa! Right, now the grand question is, how am I gonna get up there? I don't think I can. Or can I? Hey, Vsauce, Maiko here. Can you, like, stop? That's, like, not nice. 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 No, wait, which one? That one. No, okay, that's impossible to do. Without a Sith. It's hard to do without a Sith. And yes, I know I'm using the ground pound, in quotation marks, way too much. Just deal with it. Hello? Could you maybe, like, help me with the thingy back there where I have to have two Jedis? Right. Maybe dying isn't the best thing to do. Come on, I need another Jedi with me. Okay, I've some of them. Right. Come on, help me. engineer we got. So TK this destroyer, are you still watching? Reflect those things. Come on, you're making this unfair. Okay, some could argue that this. Come on, where are you? There you are. What? He's just walking. Hey, I'm walking here. Okay, why? Wasn't that? Oh, okay. TK Destroyer still watching. Yay. Skoda Yoda. That's Yoda. Not Skoda Yoda, but Yoda Yoda. Yoda Yoda. Mace Windu. Okay. Yeet. Wait a second. Yeet. Okay. Come on. Continue. Pew pew. Oh yes, gunship cavalry, I believe this part is called. Gunships are nice. To be precise, LAATs are nice. Low altitude armored transport, something like that. Low altitude armored. Low altitude attack, something magic. Now the original is pretty hard. The original gunship cavalry that's in the extras is pretty hard. No! Oh no! Why? I hate spider drones. Pretty sure drones. Only TIE fighters can access an area. It's not cool. It's discrimination against other vehicle thingies. Wait a second, did I even turn the extra on? Well, what now? I'm just gonna leave. Character studs. I don't know what they do. Oh, they give me money from characters. Wow. What? Right. Come on. Right, I'm too far. Right, okay. No, 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 no. My pool. Right, I'm never gonna get the true 100% true Jedi in this level. Well, true gunship, as it were. What ships can destroy guard blocks? I forgot. No, I think it was torpedoes that could destroy guard blocks. Okay, and right, those are bombs. Never forget. Never forgetty, rest in spaghetti. Rest in spaghetti, never forgetty. Come, 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 go, 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 go. Yes, I was right. Right, as this is taking longer than it should. Oh, red brick! Wow, I almost missed it. I don't exactly remember what red brick that is, but it's a red brick nonetheless. Maybe it's something cool, maybe it isn't. It's definitely not Super Gonk, because that one is in the first level, I remember. In episode 1, level 1. Oh, I hate you. I absolutely hate you. Wow. I hate Hailfire droids. They're stupid. This is taking way too long. I was going to try to play episode 3, today already, but that ain't happening, I have the feeling. This is taking way too long. Yes, okay, good, great, finally. Okay, are we done here? Yes, finally. No, I'm not. There are the lasers back there, and I hate this. I hate every bit of this. Can I just... No, I can't. Okay, please. If you'd be so kind. And I suppose the last minikit is in that TIE fighter or Imperial area. I don't know, can I destroy these? Yes. The answer is yes. And if I'd known that earlier, I wouldn't have had so much trouble. Okay. Come on. No! 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 Yeet! Yeet! Come on, come on, bomb. Hit your target. No, why does that have to happen? I do not like. No likey. Okay. Come on. Come on, come on. I want these studs, but I didn't get all of them. Got a lot, but not all. Not nearly all of them. Exploding blaster bolts, oh that one's good. I want the gunship. That one's cool. I like the gunship. Is that an ATTE? It is an ATTE. Okay, I'm gonna get exploding blaster bolts and maybe the gunship. Actually, no, it's not that good. It does have a. Come on, let's go. Let's have some party. There you go. Nope, nothing back here. Gonk. Characters, I don't really care. Extras. I want poo money, because poo money is pretty good. Where were we? Right, somewhere here. Extras, exploding blaster bolts on. Come on, resume. What's that it for episode 2? Why are they taking out their lightsabers? I do not like. No, it wasn't Count Dooku, right. I don't know, how long has the stream been going? How long was the stream? TK the Destroyer, could you tell me how long the stream has been going for? TK the Destroyer, how long has the stream been going for? An hour? 2 hours? 1.5? I don't know. Yeah, that's exactly what character studs do. I figured it out. Yes. Please, TK the Destroyer, tell me how long has the stream been going? Do you know? That's fun. Can it? No, I cannot. Destroy those. Come on. No. Oh, no, it's for Gungans. Okay, question. Can I get up here? Almost, I hope. Nope, okay. Gonna need some Gungans for that, and I hate Gungans, cause Jar Jar is one. And everybody hates Jar Jar. Yoda. Skoda Yoda. Okay. Okay, that was that. Okay. Whatever. Wow, that is a lot. Okay, that is it for today for episode 2. Tomorrow I'm probably gonna come back with episode 3. And until then, take it easy. And enjoy this little dancing gong. How do you like the dancing gong?